got my placement at University of Cambridge with really nice grades. I'm going to study engineering. I'm gonna miss these places, the departments, teachers, and I actually thank them, all of them, for the support they gave me for 4 years, 3 years. Despite the fact I just came here after from another country and without any English skills, language skills, I managed to learn the language, English, and then here I am. After hard work, it was a really great thing that I had those teachers who managed to support me in my hardest days and greatest days even.
I got 2 A stars and 2 A's going to do medicine at Oxford. I haven't told my grandma yet. I'm going to call her after this.
You think she'll be like?
She'll be happy, yeah.
I'm feeling very happy. Over the moon.
Very happy. Very, very happy.
I'm going to take a gap year and then see where that takes me. So, yeah.
And I'm going to go to the University of Leeds to do dental hygiene and therapy. It's been amazing here. The teachers are so kind, helpful. The students are nice as well. It's been nice.
Yeah, being here since year 7, obviously you grow an attachment to place and we couldn't have done it without teachers.
Oh, I'm absolutely over the moon. I didn't think I was going to come out with 3 A's. I don't know what to do with it. Like, I'm in shock. Everyone asks me, are you happy? I'm like, yeah. But I was like, it's I don't know what to do with them. I can't stop looking at it. I got into Liverpool for bio-ed, but I am taking a gap year and hopefully applying for medicine next year because I've got my grades now. And without the teachers, I would never have got these grades. I just can't thank them enough.
Thrilled, absolutely thrilled. I mean, it's been a long haul, but I'm happy that I finally made it. Hopefully, going on to uni and studying English literature and history. I think Manchester Uni. I made a lot of friends here, especially close friends and a lot of teachers. I'm definitely going to miss the support and just the chance to be able to speak to them about anything. I mean, if I could say anything about the school, it's that they have such a great support system that when you feel as if you can't go on anymore, the teachers kind of make sure that you get through the finish line. So I'm definitely going to miss that.
I got 2 A's and an A star. So I've gotten to the uni that I've applied to, which is good. Physics at Manchester. It's really weird actually, because I've been here like since primary school, so it's a long time, but it'll be good to go to uni now, I guess.
I'm really excited, I'm really surprised, I'm really happy. I got the grades I wanted, I got more than what I expected. I'm going to University of Manchester, which was my dream uni for a long, long time. I'm studying psychology, hoping to become a clinical psychologist one day. During the holidays, I just realised how much I missed the sixth form and the environment, and it was so supportive and so encouraging, and I'm just going to really miss it. It's been a really good 2 years for me here.